joined here with head coach Tracy Johnson. So, coach, 3-3 tie tonight. Thoughts on tonight's game?
I think we came back and responded really well, considering how last night went for us. You know, kind of a frustrating game in terms of penalties and having to kill him be on special teams a ton. But I was really proud of the way we kind of came back and battled today, especially being down and then coming back and tying it up and then taking the go-ahead. Would have been nice to hang on to that. But, you know, just proud of the effort put forth by the team.
So, of course, Kellen Whitman scoring 2 of the 3 goals tonight. How important has she been to this team?
She has really been stepping it up with production. She's always been someone that we've turned to produce. But now that she's kind of taken that upon herself in terms of being on the first line consistently, and we would look to her for that production, and she brings a ton of energy. And you can just see kind of the passion whenever she's out there playing, and our team feeds off of it. So not surprised that she found the back of the net, and really happy that we were able to build off of that.
So, this weekend, like you said, losing yesterday but drawing tonight, how do you bounce back against William Clark next weekend?
So we just have to realize that right now it kind of depends on, really relies on how we recover this weekend and making sure that they're getting rest and getting plenty of water and just ready to get back to work on Monday. And special teams is absolutely going to be the theme the entire week, and just making sure that we're ready to be put in any situation and produce and defend whenever we need to.
Coach, thank you very much.
Thanks so much.